And sticking with downtown Elmira, a vote to pay for fixing two elevators at the Centertown Garage in downtown Elmira is now postponed. The vote to approve nearly $200,000 for each elevator was set for Monday. City Manager Mike Collins told us the vote was pulled because the city needs to accept bids for repairs according to New York State law. Collins says the vote will be rescheduled in the very near future. All three elevators at the garage have been down for more than a year.